And so cap table coalition is about doing it, right? And actually diversifying cap tables, actually, you know, calling on founders to open up their cap tables and then creating a network, which we now have about 800 plus investors that can actually deploy their own money or money that they're managing on someone else's behalf so they can build their track records and actually make decisions with equity on behalf of other companies.